I'd like to introduce to you as a beautiful show at the MoMA, going to be open April 5th through the June 15th, which is the artist Leon Ferrari with Mira Chandel is from Latin artist, first time showing in USA. It's fantastic, very well done, you know, beautifully, done. Their language and expression, lighting to the visualizing, is creativity showing at the MoMA. I want you to go take a look. Let's see. Oh, here we go. So let me see this one. So it's a wonderful show that you're going to show next week. So please do so. It's a really fantastic, and I didn't see quite a nice show in a while. It was one of the best I seen a couple years. That's in my opinion. Anyhow, so do that. It's a sixth floor international gallery, project gallery up there. Also at the same time, museums and galleries are always open until certain days. You can go visit. It's great, a benefit for one night free in. So you should go enjoy weekends and some, evenings are really different. Museums has opening hours, so you should go for it. And then the artist Leon Ferrari is fantastic. He's 89 years old, still active. Active artist is amazing. So we all should inspire those wonderful artists that still around.